Hello children, today we will learn common consequence of atmospheric pressure. Some common consequences of atmospheric pressure are: number one, sucking a drink with a straw. Second, filling a syringe with a liquid. Third, filling of ink into a fountain pen. Fourth, action of rubber suckers. Fifth, action of siphon system. Six, taking out oil from a sealed oil can. All are based on differences of pressures, and they all works when atmospheric pressure becomes greater than the pressure inside the articles. Let us see. First, sucking a drink with a straw. See here. Drink is in a glass tumbler. This is glass tumbler and drink is here. So drink is in a glass tumbler. One end of a straw is dipped in the drink. Pressure of air present inside the straw is equal to atmospheric pressure acted on the drink. First of all, air pressure inside the straw is equal to atmospheric pressure. So, drink does not rise. Drink does not rise in a straw. But when air is sucked with a straw, air reaches in our mouth. Pressure of air inside the straw becomes much less than atmospheric pressure. Thus, the drink starts rising in a straw, and one can drink the drinks. In this way, one can drink the drinks. Second, filling a syringe with a liquid. This part is known as barrel, and this part is known as piston and plunger. Opening part is dipped in a liquid. First of all, plunger is pushed down. Air present in barrel is removed. Then plunger is raised up. Then the pressure inside the plunger becomes much lower than the atmospheric pressure acted on the liquid, and thus the liquid starts rising in the barrel, and the barrel is filled with liquid. In this way, इन दिस वे सीरिंज इज फिल्ड विथ द लिक्विड. नेक्स्ट फीलिंग ऑफ इंक इनटू ए फाउंटेन पेन. इट इज जस्ट वर्क एज सीरिंज. इनसाइड द फाउंटेन पेन प्रेशर ऑफ एयर इज टू बी लोअर्ड देन द एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर एक्टेड ऑन इंक एंड दस द इंक स्टार्ट्स राइजिंग इनटू द फाउंटेन पेन एंड फाउंटेन पेन इज फिल्ड विथ इंक. नेक्स्ट एक्शन ऑफ रबर सकर. दिस इज रबर सकर. व्हेन रबर सकर इज प्रेस्ड अगेंस्ट द वॉल देन एयर प्रेजेंट इन दिस एरिया इज रिमूव्ड एंड वैक्यूम इज क्रिएटेड बिटवीन वॉल एंड रबर सकर. सो वैक्यूम इज क्रिएटेड बिटवीन वॉल एंड रबर सकर. दैट इज एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर becomes much more than the pressure between the wall and the rubber sucker. Therefore, the rubber sucker sticks on the wall and a hook on which any object is hanged Next, action of siphon system. When water is at high level and we have to place the water at lower level. So, it is connected with tube. One end of the tube is dipped in water kept at higher level. From lower level, air is sucked from tube, due to which atmospheric pressure becomes much more than a pressure present inside the tube and water starts flowing down through the tube. This is known as siphon system. Next, taking out oil from a sealed oil can by making only one hole in a sealed can, it is difficult to take out oil because air does not enter into the tin can when it is lifted. But making other hole in opposite direction, air can enter easily into the tin can and exert pressure on oil. Thus, the oil can be taken out from the tin can. In this way, oil can be taken out.